channel, and welcome to day one of the Summer of Threeee! The Summer of Threeee is an event I do on my channel similar to XD Mania I did last year for WrestleMania 34. Last year for WrestleMania 34, where every video was WrestleMania related. I did this for SummerSlam last year, but I only did like 4 videos. I didn't really put out as much as I wanted to, and I didn't include Super Shit or a new predictions video like I normally do. With this edition of Summer of Threeee, I want to make this better than the last. We're going to have the predictions. You already know how we do predictions on my channel. I always get hurt. I always do some stupid shit while I'm doing the predictions. I don't go like, hey, if I get this about a predictions, I don't do all that. That's for other people. I'm not knocking them. I'm just saying that's not me. Last night, I asked you guys to send me some of the worst SummerSlam attires you've seen. Now, I know this is hard to do, but there are some opinions out there with people. There are some bangers in here that I saw that I did not enjoy you talking about. The slander was real. Muscle Man Malcolm, one half of the YouTube Prophets, never lost. He says, I love Sasha, but this screams I'm having a 2-week reign. I don't know what the f- is Sasha. What the- I don't know. What the fuck? Like, the jacket was clean. I don't know. That shit looked uncomfortable. I'm not gonna lie to you. That shit got some on your back and the neck right there. It looks like she couldn't really walk in her entrance with that big ass jacket on. But that's beside the point. Hunter Rayner, Kevin Owens 2018 versus Braun Strowman for Braun's Money in the Bank. This shit is ass. Like KO in the bank. Kevin Owens in the bank. Like, if we keep it in a buck, my man's out here looking like Kick-Ass right now. Like, what is this? Like, Kev. Big Kev. Who did this, bro? Like, I could have seen if you would have kept the KO, but you had to put in the bank on it. Nah, big dog. That's not the one, bro. That's not the one. Rusev Day Bebe, or Gab. Was it Gabriel? Let me see. But she put, so obviously she's talking about, what the fuck is happening to Carmella? Carmella, why her fucking body look like a damn Twizzler in this picture? This is a confusing attire. This was a choice. I mean, I'm not saying it's trash. It's more of my eyes are asking my other eyes. That didn't make sense.
Stupid.
My eye is asking my other eye, what the fuck do you see? And my brain like, hey, don't put me in this. Leave me out of that. The Green Bastard, Killer Mike 28, sent the Ultimate Warrior. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? The Ultimate Warrior with this muscle ass. This shit is butt. Like, this is buns. This is more garbage than your personal beliefs. And that's kind of hard to say. Nathaniel, I don't know. That's always a weird name for me to pronounce. Nathaniel. Nate True Alpha says, Rey Mysterio's bland ass Batman attire from 2012 could have had his logo where the bat symbol would go. It is right, wait. Yo, Rey. What the fuck? Like, is that a question mark on that? You can't really, yeah. Ray thought he was doing it to him with this one. I don't know. It's like, it's on there, but you can barely see. Like, you gotta be up close and personal to see that shit. That's in there. I see a little question mark, because it's mysterious. Like, it was a mystery on why the fuck he picked this damn attire for SummerSlam. Walk with Gino, which one is it? Walk with this dude says, when I watch Mans come out like this, I assume he was wearing sunscreen because of the name SummerSlam. Turns out it was a Silver Surfer tribute. Mysterio. Ray. Ray. What the fuck was you thinking with this one, bro? I understand Rise of the Silver Surfer was the fucking movie that year. But my god, you out here looking like Ashy Larry in this bitch. Like you could have just went with the silver pants, silver mask, and we would have been cool. But my man's really just hopped in the shower and hopped up out of there. No moisturizing, he ain't do none of these. He ain't use no Jergens, no Aveeno, no shea butter, no cocoa butter, no castor oil. He ain't use no, damn, bro, like, he looking like he. Come on, man. You got a couple dollars on you, man. Like Rey Mysterio looks like Tyrone Bigum's lips. Like, Rey, bro, what the fuck? Austin Jawan. That's so weird. I mean, nothing. But he said SummerSlam 98, Jeff Jarrett. Now, I feel like the rest of the shit missing. Like, you really can't see much. My guy, you screenshotted this. Like, I understand this was a 98 and all, but with the work of the award-winning WWE Network for just $9.99 a month, you know that shit gonna be in HD, right? Like, so we gotta talk to you for a minute. Cause you must have screenshotted this when you was on that damn 4G and shit wasn't working. You wasn't in that coverage zone, big dog. This is in 240. I can see those old pay-per-views in HD. It's reformatted. You, on the other hand, you need to talk to your internet provider, big dog. So a few people said Seth Rollins, the fucking attire, or Seth Rollins looked like a fucking lime. That Tron, what was he going for Tron there? I don't remember if he said what the fuck he was going for, but yeah, I'm gonna be real. That shit was ass. Yeah, like, I don't think it was Tron. I think it was something else. Was it Tron? I don't know. Either way, he came out looking like a fucking latex glove. That's what I know. Like a black and lime latex, glow-in-the-dark latex glove. Like, looking like a damn Razer keyboard. The unstable nerd, Cam, says, Fins from 2016 SummerSlam. Usually the paints are dope, but this one's my least favorite with all the writing. Now, false. No. I like this one, okay? I like, it's not as good as his other ones. I feel you on that one, but this still isn't trash. The writing is lit. Was this the one when they had the hands coming out the pant? No, I don't know, it's not. I like this one because of the writing. Like, the writing is like, you gotta, you feel me? You gotta, because like, look how clean that shit is written. Like, I wanna know who was writing all that. That's the question. Who the fuck was right? Demon King, Bowler, Demon King. Hey, move your fucking, your goddamn dick out my way. Like, because they had to get up in the thighs. And I have great confidence that Finn Bowler gotta be packing. He be slamming it down backstage. I'm sorry. I'm the one that gotta tell you all this. But Finn Bowler be knocking people down. That damn demon dick. Okay, shout out to Dolph one time. Did Dolph ever say that? That sounds like some shit Dolph would say. I'm gonna just shout out Dolph. Middle Sizer's life. I don't know what the fuck that means, but go off. Both in this image. Never been a fan of belts on tights, and Seth paying homage to Thanos despite him playing the face in this scenario. You right. You right with the Thanos thing, but the shit was clean. The Infinity Gauntlet on the boot was clean. I ain't gonna lie to you. That shit, I fucks with that. But like, Dolph, I don't know what the hell he was on. You was better off just putting your damn face or your tour dates on there, because that belt look was fucking stupid. Oscar Elliott says, I've never really liked Triple H with tights. Yeah, this is fucking weird. Like, my whole life I've seen Triple H in the damn trunks. So when I saw this, I'm like, whoa, what? Hey, first he done got rid of the motherfucking beard. Did he have the beard in this one? He most likely didn't have the beard in this one. And then the trunks? I don't know about all that. That shit was weird. Like, was he going through something? Cause, I don't know. Yeah, that boy needs some leg room or something. He needs some help. Well, that's all the time we have for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please remember to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, comment down below your thoughts on this video, and I'll see you guys for day 2 of Summer of Threeee soon. I don't know what this video gonna be, but I bet you it's gonna be a banger, cause motherfucker, that's all I put out.
Scrolling through Pornhub, I'm on page 4. Cause I nut quick as fuck to these big booty whores. Got my PP in my hand, gotta watch the fucking door. Cause if someone try to come in, then I ain't coming no more. I got 50.